Happy birthday to legendary hip hop artist, entrepreneur, and businessman, Dr. Dre. We're about to reminisce 21 years of a No Way Out rematch between two Hall of Famers. The Cerebral Assassin, the COO of the WWE, the King of Kings, the Game Triple H, and the Olympic gold medalist Kurt Angle from the President's Day 2002 edition of Raw. February 18, 2002. But before we get into that, you all know what happened on this edition of Raw. If you don't, then this will refresh your memory. Stone Cold Steve Austin calls out the NWO to open up a can of whoop-ass on them after they cost him the Undisputed title against Chris Jericho at No Way Out. Kurt Angle comes out with security guards to have Stone Cold arrested and sent to jail. Then The Rock challenges Hulk Hogan to a match at WrestleMania 18, which Hogan accepts. I know a lot of y'all said that it should have been Austin versus Hogan at WrestleMania 18, but they gave that match to The Rock instead. Then the other members of the NWO, Scott Hall and Kevin Nash, attacks The Rock and runs over his ambulance with a semi truck, which is crazy. Now we're about to watch this rematch, the number one contendership for the Undisputed title between Triple H and Kurt Angle, a rematch from No Way Out. Let's go. And Chris Jericho is at commentary with Jim Ross and Jerry the King Lawler.
As important as this match is, I can only assume that we'll stay with it until we have a winner, no matter how stakes here tonight. I'm not leaving until there's a winner, Jared. This is my future at stake. Go ahead. I'm just saying, I'm not going anywhere. I want to see. Oh, look at that. Kurt Angle put on the brakes there.
He's paying for it.
He's got a picture there, and Kurt Angle scores with those right hands.
He should have knocked Chiodi out.
And Aaliyah. Oh, spinebuster. Big spinebuster. The hook on the leg. He got no. Triple H got a hellacious near fall there. Again, coming down for three.
This is a tremendous match. Who am I going to have to beat at WrestleMania, JR?
We're going to find that out here. Yeah. Find out who you're going to face at WrestleMania. We'll be in the team. Then, oh, here it is. Again, the face buster. What about Cutterway? Final counters.
Okay, Kurt Angle,
look at the counters. And catapults the game. Face first into the top turnbuckle.
They can do it right there. Come on, Kurt. Get over there.
This is a tremendous match. That right where we started, both men are down here.
Both men are down, and that's exactly where they're going to be at WrestleMania when they face Mr. Main Event, the living legend.
There's not going to be a debate in Toronto and Skydome. It's going to be a wrestling match. And Kurt Angle with a great wrestling suplex, dropping Triple H straight south, looking for a three here.
Hey, he's a true Olympian, and the Olympics are on right now. This could be his night. It's an Olympic night.
Kurt Angle. Oh, Angle climbing the ladder. He's going to take a chance.
Oh, he's going
to end this. Look at Kurt. Oh, the game is up.
Oh.
What a match. What the hell is this?
Oh, no. This is looking bad for Kurt.
Kurt Malates. Oh, Kurt up on his shoulders. Just dropped him. He dropped him. It's got to be over. The game. Going to wrestle. Triple H got another near fall.
How many chances is Triple H going to get?
Both of these men are killing each other in order to have the right to go to WrestleMania to face me. That's how important this match is at WrestleMania.
Look at this again. This is the impact. How did Kurt Angle get it?
Another one last night. Another one here tonight. Angle and Triple H.
Get up, Triple H. Come on, show me something. Come on.
To be the man in a WrestleMania.
Show me something.
People won't do something.
Both of these guys.
Be in the main event with Mr. Main Event in WrestleMania.
I'm waiting for you.
Oh, look at this.
Five-star match.
Holy,
no! He relaxed 1 second. He didn't take